This is the recommended workflow for organizing a project and uploading your models. Once you have selected a project, you can add folders to establish a hierarchy. Depending on the file type, there are different ways to upload files. The best way is to upload your models directly from Autodesk Revit, AutoCAD, or Civil 3D using a BIM 360 glue add-in. You can also glue an MWD file from Navisworks for access for the extended team. In BIM 360 Glue, from the main menu, select Add-ins to launch the download page. Download and install an add-in based on the authoring tool that you are using on your desktop. To locate the add-in in Revit, go to the Add-ins tab and on the BIM 360 Glue panel, click Glue. For the model, select the views to upload. Select your host and the project to glue to. Review the models that you want to glue. You can optionally add them to a folder. If a model has previously been glued to a project, you have the option to update the model or to save a new version. You are notified when gluing is complete. The activities list informs the team that new models have been uploaded to the project. Another way to upload models is to simply drag and drop. In BIM 360 Glue, on a project page, in the Models area, select Upload Models. Then drag and drop to the upload area. If you drag and drop a folder that contains multiple models, the Maintain Folder Structure option is enabled. Keep this selected to upload the models while maintaining their folder hierarchy. When finished, click Upload. As you can see in this example, the folder structure is maintained for the models that you've uploaded to your project.